Most silkworms are raised on farms. The basic needs are home, air, food, and water. The body parts are body, legs, antenna, and wings. The life cycle is egg to larva, larva to pupa, pupa to cocoon, cocoon to moth. Fun facts: females are about 2 or 3 times bigger than males. They spin their cocoon out of raw.